Using the rope attachment, adjust the cable machine so that the pulley is at the top. Lock the elbows into the side and do not let them move throughout the movement. With a high chest and soft knees, slowly extend the arms to a straight position. The top of each rep should see the forearm touching the bicep. Repeat for the desired number of reps.